Good morning students, welcome to our mathematics class. In this class I am going to explain about additions and subtractions using number line. Look at here, question number 1, 4 plus 8, we can do directly this one as 12, but here asking question is, solve this problem by using number line. You know number line, this is the number line. Integers are represented by using number line. 0 to 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, all positive numbers at right side of the 0. All negative numbers right left side of the 0. This is the number line. Now on this number line, we are solving addition. 4 plus 8. First, start from 0. Count 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, from 0 onwards up to here 1, up to here 2, up to here 3, up to here 4, 4 units, 4 units and plus 8, from here count again 8, from here count again plus 8, always plus symbol there, go always right side. So from here again count 8, 1, from here to here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now finally our destination is 12. What is the destination where we reach? That is the answer of that question. Now final answer is 12. This is the 4 plus 8 is 12. Now one more question. Minus 2 plus 9. First to do minus 2 minus 2. Anytime start from 0. Anytime when you are doing solving problem, you must start from 0. Yes, first what is the first one? Minus 2. So negative numbers go to left. From 0, you should go to left. Yeah. Start from 0. You are starting from 0. Negative always towards the left, positive always towards the right. This you keep in mind. Negative symbol always towards the left, positive symbol always towards the right. But beginning is from 0. Yes, I start from 0. First minus 2. Okay, minus 2. From here 0 to here minus 1, and here to here minus 2. I counted minus 2. I reached minus 2. After reaching here, next digit, what is that? Plus 9. From here onwards, you continue. From here onwards, you count. Again, after reaching 2, minus 2, you count from this number, now plus 9. So, when plus is there, from here onwards, right towards the right. Count 9 digits towards the right. 9 units towards the right. Now, minus 2 onwards count. Up from here to here, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now plus 9 towards the right. Positive is always towards the right. From here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now you reached 7. So where is the destination? Means where you reach the final answer is that. So your final answer is 7. 7 is the final answer. You have to write 7 is the final answer. For this question, answer is 7. So where you reach finally, that is the answer of this question. Now if you solve next question, 8 plus minus of 8 plus of minus 8. You see what is this type of symbols there, you have to multiply. When symbols are side by side, you have to multiply them. See, plus and minus are there, you have to multiply them. When two symbols are side by side, you have to multiply them. Multiply. When you multiply opposite symbols, what do you get? Negative. Opposite, any time when you multiply opposite symbols, you will get minus. So final result is minus. So here what is the final answer is 8 minus 8. Now 8 minus 8 show in number line, first plus 8, This is plus 8, no? So 0 onwards, begin from 0 on number line. First draw the number line with scale and mark the numbers on number line. 0 onwards right side all positive numbers, 0 onwards left side all negative numbers. Now first mark plus 8, count from 0, begin from 0, always any problem begin from 0. Now count from here up to here, 1 to here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We reached up to 8. Next, what is there? Minus 8. So plus is positive always towards the right, negative always towards the left. Now from here onwards again count towards the left, because minus 8 now. So when minus is there, count towards the left. So from here onwards left, here onwards up to here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now final destination is 0. Finally reach to 0. That is the where you reach finally, that is the answer. So 8 minus 8 is 0. So answer is 0. Next, if you see next question, minus 6 plus minus 5. When two symbols are side by side, you have to multiply them. Multiply them and write only single symbol. When two symbols are side by side, multiply them, write only single symbol. So plus into minus. I already told you, when you multiply opposite symbols, you will get always minus. When you multiply opposite symbols, you will get minus. So here both are opposite symbols, no? Multiply, you will get minus. Now what you have to do? Minus 6, minus 5. How to solve minus 6 and minus 5? Now see, minus 6. See, I have drawn 0, I have kept middle and positives right side, negatives left side I have drawn. But why I cancel this number line, you know? Here, I did mistake here. What I did? That both are minus, no? So all together minus are, you need more space here. Both are minus, both will go left side only. So that is why space you need more. But I did mistake in the middle. So that is why what I did next, that 0 you should write little right edge. Right edge you write, give more space towards the left, because both are minus. How to mark both minus in towards the negatives. That is why, see, I have given more space towards the left. That is why 0 little bit right side. Right little bit right side. You can write like that, no problem. Now positives are very less, no need. Here positives are not there now. So just enough, simply write some positives. This is continuous. No, not only up to 4. This is continuous now. So 0 to some positives you write continuous. And 0 onwards count, write some negatives in left, towards the left. Now begin. First 6, minus 6. What is minus 6? Minus 6 means already I told you. Every time when you starting problem with the start from 0. When you are starting problem, you must start from 0. You are start from 0. And minus 6, negatives towards the left. Negatives towards, move towards the left. Yes, 0 onwards up to here, 1, up to here, 2, up to here, 3, up to here, 4. So 0 onwards count. 0 onwards here, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, minus 6. We reached minus 6. Again, minus 5. Again, towards the left. Minus always towards the left. Again, count from here, 6 onwards, you count again towards the left. Because minus 5, no? Next number also minus 5, no? So yes, don't count same number. Next number onwards you have to count. From here to here, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. So from here onwards count, 6 onwards count. From here to here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 units we count towards the left. Why? Because here minus 5 now, towards the left. So finally destination is minus 11. So that is the answer of this question. Minus 6 and minus 5 is minus 11. Next, if you see the next question, 9 plus minus 12. 9 plus of minus 12. Already I told you, when two symbols are side by side, have to multiply them. So already I told you, when you multiply opposite symbols, always you will get negative. When you multiply same symbols, you will get a positive. When you multiply opposite symbols, negative. When you multiply same symbols, either plus or plus and plus, or minus and minus, plus you will get. Multiply same symbols, you will get plus always. Multiply opposite symbols, you will get minus always. So here, opposite symbols multiply minus only. So opposite symbols multiply minus only. Here see, now you have to do 9 minus 12. 9 minus 12, first 9, right, draw the number line with scale and mark the numbers on the number line, 0 to right, all positive numbers, 0 to left, all negative numbers, you write, mark like this, and then start from 9. What is the 9 first? Plus 9, plus, start from 9, here see, you count from here onwards, you count from 0 onwards, have a little bit mistake done here, see, don't start from 1. You start from 0 onwards, okay, 0 onwards you count, yes, begin from 0, 0 to 9, up to here 1, up to here 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yes, 0 to 9, first go to 9, plus 9, no, right, towards the right, now here onwards count to minus 12, count left, here onwards count left, because negative, negative means count left, towards the left, 9 onwards count, don't count again 9, come from here to here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, so finally you reached minus 3, so minus 3 is the answer, 9 minus 12 is minus 3, once again I repeat, 9 plus minus 12, when two symbols are side by side, you have to multiply them and write only single symbol. So two symbols, don't write two symbols, you have to write single symbol. How to write? Multiply them. Multiply. Here plus into minus, opposite symbols multiply, you will get minus always. Here plus into minus, opposite symbols. When you multiply opposite symbols, what you will get always? Minus. Yes, you got minus here. Now, 9 minus 12. 9 minus 12. You have to solve 9 minus 12. First draw the number line with the scale and mark the digits. 0 onwards, 0 to right side, positive numbers, 0 to left side, negative numbers, and so on. This is a continuous process, no limit, this is continuous. Now, first mark 9, plus 9, count from 0, always any problem, begin from 0. You should begin from 0, yes, start from 0, and count to 9, 0 to 9, up to reach here, plus 9, towards right, reach here. Now from here onwards, minus 12 means from here onwards, count to 12 towards left. Minus 12 means count towards left, minus 12, from here onwards. But don't count the same number. Next, here to here 1, here to here 1, like that. 9 onwards up to here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So minus 12 means towards left, 12 digits you count towards left, you reach final destination is minus 3. This is the answer, minus 3 is the answer. So don't count same number, you should, if you start from here, don't count same number, count next onwards. So here to here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 units towards left, 12 units towards left, then you will get you will reach final destination is minus 3. That is the answer of this question. 9 minus 12 is minus 3. Such a way you can solve remaining problems in this question. Thank you.